Light Collective are in Hyde Park, London today, visiting this year's Serpentine Pavilion.
So every year since 2000, the Serpentine Gallery has commissioned a temporary summer pavilion by a leading architect.
The series presents the work of an international architect or design team who has not completed a building in England at the time of the gallery's invitation.
So each pavilion is completed within 6 months and is situated on the gallery's lawn for 3 months for the public to explore.
Noticeable past architects include Zaha Hadid, Jean Nouvel, Frank Gehry and Oscar Niemeyer.
So this year the pavilion is designed by Bjarke Ingels, who is a Danish architect. He heads the architectural practice Bjarke Ingels Group, BIG, which he founded in 2005. I might not pronounce it correctly.
BIG. I think you were alright on that. The design for 2016 is an unzipped wall that creates a dramatic structure that by day houses a cafe and by night becomes a space for the Serpentine's Park Night programme. Park Night? They should call it Park Life. That would have had an epic theme tune.
I'll give it to you, comedy.
Okay.
So the structure is built of open fiberglass boxes that allow a view to outside or a view inside and a resulting play of light and shadow.
Let's go and check it out. Which I'm not supposed to say anymore. In the summertime.
The taxman's taken all my dough and left me in my stately home, lazing on a sunny afternoon. I love to live so